Takže Jumpisek tady IKR.cz a vítám vás u mého let's play na hru Mass Effect 3. Jestli jste... Ne, sakra, jsem měl pokračovat, takže... Byl jsem na začátku, ale... Co blbý. Tak to zkusíme znova, dáme si to, musíme se změnit rozlišení a...
What the hell are those things?
Strašně dlouhé video, nebo ne až tak strašné, ale docela dlouhé video. A taky... Tak se nechte... Já sám jsem to video strašně.
How bad is it?
Bad. We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleets are mobilizing.
God help us all.
Co to je tady to? Takže papa. Papa. Takže Jumpisek a zkusím nějak přeskočit. OK? Papa. Takže jsem zpátky. Ten lag se mi podařilo nějak přeskočit. Sice nevím jak, ale... Byl to docela dlouhý lag. Lag. Lagr.
Ale...
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing words made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
It's the Reapers. And we're not ready for it. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death, the committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. We've all reviewed your report, seen the data you've collected. But it's all just theory to us. You've been there, in the trenches, fighting them. You know what they're capable of.
That why they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. The shit you've done? Any other soldier would have been tried, court-martialed, and discharged. It's your knowledge of the Reapers that kept that from happening.
That and your good work?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you too, Admiral.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Ashley?
Lieutenant Commander? How'd it go in there?
I can never tell with them. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Admiral?
Come on.
The Reapers are...
But there must be some way. Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
We heard from Admiral Hackett. What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight or we die.
Is that you? What's your status? I can't raise the nominal. You have the contact. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Hand us enough. They're massive! Come on, Shepard. Ashley's headed to the Normandy. They'll pick us up if we can get to the spaceport. Let's move. Look out! How do you stop something so powerful? Take a running jump. It's farther than it looks. Come on, let's go. Clear, let's go. Lieutenant Commander, you read me. I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant Vega with me, but we're taking heavy fire.
Husks! Take him out! Shoot him! You haven't forgot how to shoot, have you? Things out the old-fashioned way. Don't let them grab you. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
It's hard enough fighting them.
And they still...
The Citadel?
The Council... Yasha!
Thanks.
Grab some ammo. Reload, let's keep moving. Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes.
We've made it to the Normandy, taking heavy fire. Oh, God. They're gonna take down that dreadnought. Evasive maneuvers.
Lieutenant Commander, Ashley! Damn it. Going to reroute. Do you copy? Normandy, come in. Friendlies.
You two all right? Get down. They'll see you.
shot. Come on, let's get to that gunship.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company.
Thank you.
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going! You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
Going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going?
We don't have a choice.
Forget it. Drop me off someplace, because I...
Enough! Don't you think I'd rather stay and fight? We're going to the Citadel.
Commander, alive and kicking.
Patch it through.
Anderson's
first, I need you to... Jars?